Hey guys, we have a Porsche 911 in GT3 RS in white. Because I have one. Prove he's fast enough. Beat him up the hill. Let's go. It's a bunch of 100 scale cars. But, down to the pits.
Jack, get on defense. You weren't even dumb this time.
Good defense. You miss. Got the Ferrari and a Lamborghini.
Why is Jack turning Bugsy? It's like you, Jack.
Then it'll be up against the Porsche 911. GT3 RS. They probably won't be just enough in the ramp tournament. That's right.
Nice, man. Nice.
Because most of them said to prove they're the. They might be from Donkey Porsche again.
We gotta get down.
Nick?
No, not in my house. You're not allowed to get off easy shots, baby. Get blocked!
Oh my god, can we not watch this? Can we go back to the game?
Boom, get blocked!
He's literally 5 foot.
Next up, it's the Hyde Majora against a rescue vehicle. And the rescue vehicle.
Oh, you loser!
Derby brings in. So, there's one more to take on. The Porsche 911. So, we'll have one more.
You just kind of shoot over him.
A few more.
Except that one time you blocked Patrick. No. No, that was a foul. It's Antonio Davis, guys.
Aaron,
Anthony,
Michael.
Michael.
Oh,
fake dude.
You passed the check. These guys
got
some
before that point.
Some sort of sometimes go better on call.
Roll right. Okay, can you stop? You're so useless.
Like, yeah, but when you're so useless.
It was a block.
How does this make sense? So, get your pick. I gotta get a pick. Hopefully this pick is giving me. Hopefully, people watch my channel. Hopefully, people watch the Paddy Bakken, because right now no one's watched their videos. It's out of proportion. But anyways, here are the cars competing in that tournament. You get bigger.
That's not fair. Vince Carter punched me, getting me a foul.
Yo,
wait, I didn't realize Bugsy had a B3 player.
Yeah, he does. That's what I've been saying.
My bad.
God, he's not gonna make it, though, because he sucks.
We're gonna have to see where to put that on there. Smaller than that. Taller than that. Taller than that, so.
Give him a big old hug.
Get your pick in to the Ford F-150. Ferrari. Pick your car, you want to win. Since these are all going up against the Ferrari, the smallest one. Go to the Lamborghini or the Pinewood Derby Cup. The car, that looks like a Honda. The police car. The Chevy Silverado. And the Ford F-150. big car. Okay, no one's gonna watch my video. So let's just do this it now. On your mom. First up, the Ferrari against the Ferrari was $9. Was 9 cents, by the way. You see the part. Okay, but I even buy because I got police, so they used to buy.
It's fine.
I got a little wine to pay for my mom, though. That's behind the wall.
It's not fair. I don't get it.
The Ferrari gets it.
Can like you hold the ball, any of you? You all physically capable of doing it.
We're just thinking. God, it was a good release, but no,
he's not gonna make it. Let's show him paper. Right here.
What are we coming to season? Yeah, basically. Even though this team doesn't.
Count the
pencil. Look, next. Monkey Bells will allow you like butter on toast, but whatever.
Up against the horse off the move the paper. Is the Lamborghini or is the second smallest car? Only bigger than the Ferrari.
Charles Oakley has more points than the Ferrari.
This tournament only beats Rory and the Porsche 911. The Porsche! Let's see the paper. The paper.
Yeah. Versus Andreas Sabanis.
And present this. It's that. Me. Yes, that's three. Next up, the cop car.
Derek Nowitzki, Vince Carter, retired with the Pelicans.
Jason, Chevy Silverado.
Why are you saying no to that?
What's the
cheapest free agent? Mike Miller, he played for the Manu retired!
Oh, Manu! Okay, let's see if Jersey's got retired. Who was inducted into the Hall of Fame?
Yes.
Yes.
Derek, Paul, and Vince. Not Manu.
Not Manu?
What? Manu, Vince Carter averaged 18 points per game.
And on the fourth, that's 150.
This team got their jerseys retired.
Probably Bonnie with Dirk. They stayed with their team the entire. Dirk apparently.
Look at that monster view.
That's actually how much you will have to stay for.
Four. And the fourth 9/11, he could wear in his pizza all these gals.
Yeah, when he's like.
That's when the.
Dead.